Well, today is the day before the big USGP here in Fort Collins, and it's definitely not the same pre-race day as usual when we're on the road traveling because it's my hometown. There's a lot more going on. So my teammates will be coming in this afternoon, and I started the morning baking cookies for them, as I usually do. So it was a little easier doing it all at home and not having to pack them up and take them on the plane with me, so that's nice. And then this afternoon, I'll also stop at a sandwich shop in town called Backcountry Provisions and pick up sandwiches for them so that when they get off the plane and pull into town, they have lunch ready so they can build their bikes while they're eating lunch and get ready to go to the course. But before they get into town, I will actually go over to physical therapy at Back on Track. So Kevin Younger, who I'm going to see here for physical therapy, also runs a company called Athletic Improvement Center, AIC, which is a training program for athletes to come in, and most of the time it's usually in their off season, but it, you know, they work with cyclists and football players, soccer players, you know, the whole gamut of sports. And so actually me doing this physical therapy is part of the program that I'm doing with AIC for my core training and the strength training that I'm doing through the winter. To do a little treatment on my Achilles and my knee. Nothing too serious, but just keeping it all under control. And then I'll run around doing a few errands. Several teammates are gonna be staying here at my house, and teammates will also be staying at two other neighbors' houses in this area. And so we'll get them all settled, get them dressed in their warm clothes, and get the bikes built, eat lunch, and then head over to the course. Pre-riding, I think, is open from 2 to 4. And then at 4 o'clock is when myself and Todd Wells will be hosting a clinic for anyone who signed up and pre-registered for that. So they'll get to go around the course with us and see firsthand what the course is like and get some tips from us about different sections on the course that are gonna be tricky. And the course is really hard, and I'm curious to see what it will be like today with the snow that we got yesterday. I'm sure that some of the off-camber sections are going to be really tricky, so I'm curious to get over there and ride it myself before that we start the clinic, so that I know what I'm getting myself into before I have to try to tell other people what to do. And then after the clinic is over, we'll probably come back to my house and to the neighborhood, take showers, and then we'll go over to the Rio Grande restaurant where we'll have the number presentation actually upstairs in the agave room. And they'll do the number presentation as we usually do before the USGPs. And then afterwards, we're gonna go back downstairs and have dinner at the Mexican restaurant there. And after that, we'll call it a night and everybody will get settled in and hopefully get a good night's sleep and be ready to race hard tomorrow. So everybody better have good legs for this weekend.